see children as very powerful influencers. So if they influence their own peer group, and from that peer group it goes into the homes. If you appeal to them with logic and with great understanding, they'll pick it up faster than an adult.
You will have to collect the plastics what you have accumulated in your house. So when I ask you this question, what can you do? You can do a lot.
If a child buys into an idea, you'll find them following it immediately. Pro India firstly needs a big pat on the back for even thinking of this, because not just thinking of it, but actually putting that thought into action.
We are trying to collect plastics from every corner of this country and make sure that the country is clean.
No, not only a single person should contribute to reduce plastic, but we all have to work like a group to reduce plastic.
So it has created a lot of junk in the environment and has also costed marine life.
I think you've done the right thing by approaching schools, because schools have children and children will carry your message forward.
Our Mother Earth is in danger and we're supposed to save it, so we should recycle plastic.
Involve more and more schools. Your message must go out to everybody, irrespective of size of school, place of school, or background of children.
Yes.
Because I think we'll achieve success only if it goes everywhere. It's like the polio abhiyan.
So, who are the earth champs?